Well, we have some high thin clouds that are moving in from the south and the west. Really, the majority of all the activity is going to stay down to the south of us, but we will still pick up a few clouds tonight. So, partly cloudy skies for the evening hours. Temperatures will be in the 40s. Tomorrow will warm up into the upper 60s and lower 70s. And there might be a few sprinkles out there as we head towards the afternoon. So for your Wednesday, 68, Thursday, 64.